Judah,
belong
to Israel,
and the uses of somebody can say amen.
He won't have been to Israel,
That's on his word that they
The revival of the What you have first received. If one wants to drive, car,
if there is no gas in that car, and you have that key, that car cannot move from where she is. But all the things that you needed, you have received. You have taken the and now you are a new being. You have listened to the word. And the word has confirmed something in your life. You have two things that you are supposed to do now. Nobody needs to tell you before you know that God is amongst us. Since we started, we know that God is amongst us. It's why how everything is going till now. You know that the hands of God is already here. It's only you that have faith. Listen, everybody. We might be plenty as we have today. That miracle is not for everybody. Anybody that has faith before you leave here today, you will see the glory of God. I say with the word of God. I say with the power in the blood of Jesus. Before you leave here today, you will see the glory of God. What I want you to do.
No.
Don't do as if you are tired. I want you to stand up.
Yeah.
Ṣe ari gbogbo ohun tó wà mí, o ti rí pé kì í ṣe nǹkan tó lè kárí.